So this is Icarus, Styx, the Great River, me and Pete are doing this together. Get rid of that wolf before I run across the bridge there. I don't get ate. This is his camp. I helped him build. Well, a little bit. He did the main stuff. I just helped with some of the stuff. Going up the west side. Still amazes me how they do the graphics in this game. It's so cool. Go up. Got a nice little bridge going across to the other side. We'll check that out here in a minute. Did have a bridge going across here, but we decided to raise it up to the level that it's at now. And we decided to make this bridge going down on the north side of the camp. Gotta be real careful about going down these sides here like this. This little cabin here is just for in case the weather gets bad, we'll have a place to jump into. Pretty nice. Going up's not nearly as bad as going down. Another little place just in case the weather changes on us. We counted the rails on this. And it took 50 sections to get all the way over here. A few. see the bird. Nice little bridge. I think it's cool how you get the fog coming in. Even though it's only 12 Icarus time. Oh, looky there, the weather decided to come in. Nice lightning. Better get some food, extra food in us. I'm gonna go up here. Nice lightning. This is where we get our water. Ooh, I just got struck by lightning. Well, that's a nice one for the video. That's pretty cool. Well, let's go inside. Well, we'll check out our plants here. Mushrooms are all are growing really good. Look at that fog. That's so cool. Telling you, I'm really so amazed with the developers on this game. They really know how to do it. I just got attacked by a bird. Boy. I guess I probably better go inside before I get hit by lightning again. There's an oxidizer. All of our nice little machineries. Our sleeping bags. Fireplace. Which we're gonna go check something out. Something a lot of us have been hoping for a while. Check it out, guys. We actually got a little bit of smoke coming out of the fireplace chimney. Not much, but a little bit. I guess it's better than none, which it was before. I'd like to see more Icarus developer guys. Some black smoke coming out. Anyway, this is our camp build. Here's our bridge. Looking pretty cool. Pete did a good job on that. Look at those mountains. Pretty crazy. Give you an idea where we're at. Pete has already got the exotics done on this mission. I think we got like 300 and some. But we're fixing to leave this planet and go start another one somewhere else. What's really funny too is this camp. We always manage to get a couple of birds stuck up inside. Do you like the veggie? They also have been doing another one. I think it's called the meat pie. It's pretty good. Fixing to head back to my drop ship, which is way over here. And I was going to leave, but I think I want to wait until Pete gets back on so the map highlights for me, because I'm not very good at trekking across unknown territory. Unlike my buddies that play the game. So, I go down here on this bridge, and then I think this will be the end of our video. Have any questions, you can leave a comment on my channel. Comment, like, subscribe. And tune in for more camp builds. Very cool. Well, look, I've lost connection to Icarus. It's all right, it'll come back. Well, thanks, guys. Like I said, leave a like, subscribe, check out my other videos, comment, let me know what you think about the camp. Appreciate you all checking it out. Thank y'all. Have a good evening or day, whatever the case may be.